Last month, Lancaster County disbanded its Human Service Commission to save money. And now York's commission is facing significant cutbacks. But as severe as they may be, York's mayor told News 8's Matt Barcaro the cutbacks could actually open some doors.
It is a matter that is suitable for passion.
And York City Council President Genevieve Gray has heard the public outcry to keep the city's Human Relations Commission fully funded.
Most of the people who testified said that they felt it was, the cuts were so severe that it would rob the commission of the ability to do its job.
The commission handles complaints of discrimination in the community.
And it's very important to have these protections for our liberty in place.
But the commission costs money the city doesn't have. So York Mayor Kim Bracey has proposed slashing the commission's funding in half to $150,000. Only a fraction of that is taxpayer money.
Under the mayor's proposal, the city would only pay for the salary of one person, the executive director, and every other line item the city would usually pay for would be zeroed out.
I'm a more optimistic person than many, maybe, but I see it as an opportunity.
Mayor Bracey says as an independent commission, the York HRC is allowed to fundraise and partner with other groups.
If someone told me my budget was going to be slashed in half, I would be doing everything I possibly could, knocking on doors, forging relationships, making things happen.
And the mayor insists, unlike what happened in Lancaster County, the commission will continue to serve York.
As a protected class person myself, African-American woman, I would even have that thought of ending this city's Human Relations Commission.
In York, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
Well, next Tuesday night, York City Council will hold a review session about the budget, and a budget must be approved by the end of the month.